Now I'm going to start part B of lesson 4, synonyms and antonyms. Students, you will learn about the term antonyms. An antonym is a word opposite in meaning to another. They are used to show a contrast between two things. Look at the examples. Word bad, the opposite of bad is good. They are completely different words. Similarly, the word start, opposite is end. Word cool, opposite is warm. Word big, opposite is small. And last one is day and its antonym is night. उर्दू में एंटोनिम्स के लिए हम लफ्ज़ ज़िद का इस्तेमाल करते हैं, यानी ऐसे अल्फाज जो दूसरे अल्फाज के मुतज़ाद हों, इन्हें एंटोनिम्स कहते हैं। मिसाल के तौर पर लफ्ज़ बैड मतलब बुरा की ज़िद गुड या अच्छा होगी। इसी तरह से लफ्ज़ शुरू स्टार्ट का एंटोनिम्स इख्तिताम या एन है। लफ्ज़ ठंडा कूल का एंटोनिम्स गर्म या वार्म है। इसी तरह लफ्ज़ बड़ा यानी बिग का एंटोनिम्स छोटा या स्मॉल होगा। लफ्ज़ दिन यानी डे का अपोजिट या एंटोनिम्स रात यानी नाइट होगा। Now I will tell you words that have more than antonyms. Dear student, word nice have antonyms mean, but we can use other word for its antonyms, for example, unpleasant. So word nice can have other antonyms mean and unpleasant. Now you can see the other example word quiet. The opposite or antonyms of quiet can be noisy and loud. Word large, antonyms are small and minute. Word beautiful, antonyms are ugly, hideous. And the last word is dangerous, antonyms are safe and secure. Student, the words that are in red color shows the opposite of each other. Let's see some examples. Example number one. It is time to begin our lesson. Students, when word begin replaced with its antonym, the sentence becomes, it is time to end our lesson. The new sentence is now opposite in meaning. So we replace the word begin to its antonym end. Similarly, in the second example, my food is hot. We will replace the word hot to its opposite, cold. The new sentence will be, my food is cold. Third example is, would you please close the door? We replace the word close to antonyms open. And the sentence becomes, would you please open the door? The last example is, you have to go up the stairs. Now we replace the word up to its antonyms down. So the new sentence will be, you have to go down the stairs. Now students, you have to do some exercises in your books. Exercise A, page number 14. Exercise B, page number 15. Exercise C, page number 15. Exercise D, page number 16. Thank you and Allah Hafiz.